In 3, 2, 1, go.
Let's do it. Autonomous round qualification match number 7. 37.99 with a nice shot. 27.91 with a hard shot. Not quite getting it into their amplifier. Blue Alliance with an advantage. A little bit of tussling over there from the Red Alliance. They need to start working together if they're going to rack those points up and help close that gap. 37.99, throwing them up, putting them down. Oh, did you see that shot from 2053 attacking his own teammate? Once again, breaking Asimov's first rule of robotics. Blue Alliance hanging on to the advantage with 90 seconds left. There it goes again. 39.50, throwing it up in the air and doing its best to take out the competition. One minute left on the clock. Blue Alliance really putting in the work this round, really working together to help rack those points up. .2234, not seeing a lot of action there, and it looks like 2791 has decided to turn on the gyroscope for just a moment. Are we going to see a climb here this early on? 2234 may be disabled. Let's hope we don't see any bumps in that stage zone. That's the guitar sound. 20 seconds, less than 20 seconds left. Can we get a spotlight? Blue Alliance, not off the ground yet. 2791, we may have a 3 robot on the stage. There we go, 2791 off the ground. Red Alliance, 1 robot up in the air. 7, Blue Alliance taking that away with a strong 75 advantage. Some great play there. Coming up next, qualification match number 8 and first alumni in his rookie year. You'll be hearing